Suddenly, Mildred became more than a little excited.
Oh dear, oh dear!
She cried. Mavis looked at Mildred, puzzled. She had no idea what was wrong. Fudge and Lily are about to play a very naughty trick on you, said Mildred to Mavis.
Really?
Said Mavis.
Oh yes, I shall it all,
said Mildred.
And you and Mr. Johnson are helping them. Are helping.
Mavis thought about this. It doesn't sound like something we, Reg and Mr. Johnson, would do, does it?
Oh yes,
said Mildred. They're going to use purple flowers to
maybe make you sneeze. Really?
Said Mavis.
Oh yes,
said Mildred.
And they're going to tie you up with a ribbon. And they're going to stick you in a big red bucket.
Mavis didn't like the sound of that at all. She began to get a little upset. Then she began to get...